Jerry. Sudah tentulah musisi yang bertaraf antara bangsa. Panjang nafas dia, belum makan lagi tu. Ah, belum makan dah panjang. Kalau dah makan sampai dah sampai subuh kita dengar tu. Saya maklumkan kepada anda, majlis ini adalah majlis yang agak berbeza kerana keluarga mereka sungguh berwarna-warni. Now, for the next segment is another different segment that we are going to feature for tonight. Tak sama seperti majlis-majlis lain yang telah kita saksikan, apalagi dalam majlis pertandingan seperti ini. Juga bakal menampilkan keluarga di dalam segmen ini. So, ladies and gentlemen, next is a special segment. I call it a D&M fashion show, showcasing you amazing talented designers and world-class supermodels, especially the last act. Tunggu. Koleksi pertama malam ini adalah koleksi baju kurung yang dipelbagaikan bentuk dan cara pemakaian sesuai dipakai ke majlis-majlis rasmi supaya si pemakai kelihatan cantik dan anggun. Sesungguhnya baju kurung antara fashion yang tak pernah lapuk dek hujan dan tak lekang dek panas, sementara masih mengekalkan ciri-ciri tradisi Melayu yang dibanggakan. Sambil anda terus menikmati jamuan makan malam dan keindahan bersama Daniel dan juga Mariam, hadirin, saksikan koleksi pertama D&M Fashion Show, koleksi Panoya. Thank you. menampilkan fashion baju kurung yang dimodernkan. Inilah dia koleksi Panoya yang kita saksikan pertama ini. Dengan pemakaian yang kelihatan sungguh anggun, pada masa yang sama masih lagi mengekalkan ciri-ciri fusion tradisional dan modern. Kelihatan selesa pada si pemakai. Apa kata kita berikan tepukan paling gemuruh untuk koleksi baju kurung Panoya. Boleh cari juga di Instagram dan sebagainya dengan hashtag Panoya. Baiklah hadirin, koleksi yang kedua. Ini juga tampil daripada keluarga kepada pengantin sendiri. He is actually the uncle of the groom. Saya perkenalkan Chef Zainal. Seorang pereka fashion Melayu tradisional di bawah naungan BDA of Malaysia mula membuat busana Melayu untuk teater-teater ternama tanah air seperti Puteri Gunung Ledang, teater musical P. Ramli 1 dan 2, Seri Meresing dan banyak lagi. Selain turut menembusi pasaran Guangzhou, China, juga Filipina, Brunei Darussalam dan Singapura. Hadirin, koleksi kedua pada malam ini akan kita tampilkan dan juga beliau baru saja pulang dari haji. Jadi saya perkenalkan juga turut bakal mendendangkan lagu untuk fashion ciptaan beliau sendiri. Ladies and gentlemen, Chef Haji Zainal. The collection is Raymond Zack.
Hello. Rekaan saya khas semua. Bukan hatiku merenung bulan, bukan hatiku merindu bintang, hanya hati mampu kebayang mahluka yang cemerlang. Bintang di angkasa berlimpah, bulan juga menerang hati kugirang dalam mahliga kaya. Semua serba indah, hati gembira, hidupku penuh mewah, tak kenal siksa. Dulu hatiku telah terserah, hidup di dalam kayangan indah. Tiada hati hidupku penuh mewah. hidup di dalam kayangan indah. Tiada hati rindu lagi dalam hati bayang suci.
Kombinasi klasik tradisional juga. Sudah tentulah the fashion designer himself is on stage singing and witnessing the designs being showcased tonight.
Tiada hati rindu lagi dalam mahi gaya suci. Tiada hati rindu lagi dalam mahi gaya suci. Yeah.
Kita berikan tepukan paling gemuruh kepada Chef Haji Zainal dengan collection Raymond Zack. Dengan lagu yang cukup klasik juga, Mahligai Kayangan, cukuplah untuk menggambarkan seperti kita sekarang malam ini berada seperti di kayangan. Ladies and gentlemen, next we are going to showcase a young aspiring fashion designer. She gets her inspiration from natural surroundings. When she was a child, she got familiar with Malay classic apparel design by her father. And of course, her father is Chef Haji Zainal, Raymond Zack. From there, she started to playfully sketch her fantasy of fashionable clothes and imagine being as fashion designer. She loves modern contemporary fashion, slightly different from her father. Several times, Shaira represented her father's fashion collection for fashion events such as Watson's and Glowing Youthful Mother Contest, Manila Fashion Week, and many, many more. Ladies and gentlemen, also the cousin of the groom, please put your hands together for Shaira's collection.
Thank you.
For the last one, this is where I am going to feature the top of the top of the top of the models of the world. Model terbaik daripada dunia. Our last collection for tonight is from none other than Bon Zainal, one of Malaysia's top award-winning fashion designers. Bon is infamous with his exclusive bespoke menswear designs, which help elevate fashion consciousness amongst aspiring Malaysian men. He wears many hats. He is a fashion mentor, image guru, fashionpreneur, and many more. And all the men in the groom's family tonight are wearing Bon's design. Now, we are going to feature something special too, because on screens, we are preparing lyrics for us to look, but not only look, to ask you to sing along with us. chosen by the father of the groom, entitled Have You Ever Seen the Rain? With two decades of unique yet creative stylings, with this song, I want all of you to join me to sing together. Ladies and gentlemen, let's celebrate last collection for tonight from Bon Zainal. Next, there is a big challenge that I have to do. You put your hands together to the music first. Sama-sama kita berikan tepukan mengikut tempo lagu ini. Kuat sikit, nak dengar lagi kuat daripada semua orang. Louder please. I am going to feature the chorus part of the song again on the screen. And I want everybody to sing with me, yeah? Listen, I start first. Let's do the biggest choir in the wedding ever. Coming down on a sunny day. Ready? Your turn. One, two, three, go!
Have you ever seen the rain?
Louder!
Rain.
Different. Are there more? I don't know. So Hamza has just shown his first talent, the first grandchild of this beautiful Yang Mulia Raja Rahman and also Puan Liza. Congratulations. One more on the way. Raja Zahira sekarang tengah syarat mengandung dan juga insya Allah kita doakan semoga tahun depan dapatlah cucu baru pula. Jadi choir kita. I was a bit worried whether people would sing with us, tapi semua memberikan apa ni sokongan yang cukup padu. Apa kata kita berikan tepukan paling gemuruh untuk anda semua yang hadir pada malam ini. Round of applause to all of us here. Okay, kita tenangkan sedikit keadaan. Kembali kita ke suasana yang romantis. Now it is time for us again to pay our attention to the two giant screens in this beautiful ballroom. Let me now show you this special montage for us to share, for us to cherish, and for us to really, really know the two beautiful souls, Daniel and Mariam. Ladies and gentlemen, montage of hashtag Daniel X Mariam.
Satu ikatan dengan pengajaran dan bersama dengan Tuan Guru. This is our way. So my advice to you is basically to hang on to this way of life. Di mana kita muliakan Nabi Muhammad SAW, kita mengambil keberkatannya, kita bersahabat dengan ulama-ulama, kita menghormati dan ada adab dengan guru-guru, dan inilah caranya. Akan datang satu hari nanti di mana your father here will not be around anymore. So I will not be your point of reference for you, Raja Muhammad Daniel dan Mariam. So your point of reference are my friends and my guru, which is sitting beside you, Tuan Guru Haji Hafiz, dan rakan-rakan sebelahnya.
بدوت شخصا آخر كي أتفاخر، وظننت أنا أني بذلك حصت غنى، فوجدت أني خاسر. فتلك مظاهر
Itu dia rangkuman video daripada Syahid. Kita berikan tepukan gemuruh. Telah berlangsung 3 majlis sebenarnya, bermula dengan akad nikah pada 19 Ogos dan seterusnya majlis resepsi sebelah pengantin perempuan, dan yang tadi adalah kita saksikan majlis resepsi pertama sebelah pengantin lelaki, dan malam ini adalah kemuncaknya. The highlight of the events so far, and we are very honored and also very thankful. And let me just rephrase this again. Most of the people who were here 3 years ago during Raja Zaira's wedding are invited again today. So you people are very, very special to the host's heart. Jadi sekali lagi saya mohon anda untuk berikan tepukan yang paling gemuruh untuk anda sendiri. Terima kasih kerana sudi menghadiahkan tuan rumah kita dengan kehadiran anda. Now, let's hear some thank you speech from our host. But not inviting the parents, the responsibility for this round is given to the eldest daughter. Put our hands together to Raja Zaira. Tepuk sikit. Accompanied, of course, by husband Azhar and their little angel. Hamzah ada? Oh, Hamzah dah tidur dah. Okay, tak apa. Then, of course, ladies and gentlemen, ladies especially, the last man standing also. Give it up for Raja Zauqi. Last man standing, kan?
Hello. Hello, hello. Test, test. Whew.
Hello.
Sekejap, I need to catch my breath. I tend to forget that I'm pregnant sometimes, so that dance was...
Yeah, we got a little too excited just now. Sorry about that.
Okay. Dah, bismillahirrahmanirrahim.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum and good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Yang berbahagia Tan Sri Tan Sri, Puan Sri Puan Sri, Datuk-Datuk and Datin-Datin. My name is Zauqi, brother to the groom and the favorite brother-in-law to the bride.
And my name is Zahira, but people call me Zaira. I'm Daniel's sister. And Zauqi's sister too. So ladies and gentlemen, 3 years ago, like Hadi said just now, we were all gathered here today for my union with Azhar. 3 years ago also, both my brothers, Daniel and Zauqi, were there to give me, to deliver their wedding speech for me, which was very nice. 3 years ago, I was also very slim, but I've grown a bit. I would like to thank you all for coming to the union of Daniel and Mariam. If you remember 3 years ago, a lot of 3 years ago, if you remember 3 years ago, Daniel invited us all to this wedding. Remember?
I remember. I was next to him.
Yeah, exactly. So he invited us roughly about five times in his wedding speech for me.
I couldn't count.
You couldn't count? Yeah, so.
Let us get some help in reminding the groom of this repeated public invitation he spoke openly about.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Zaira, mommy and daddy has given me this, the power of the mic to embarrass you tonight. But since it's your wedding, I'll behave, because I don't want you to do the same on mine. Come to my wedding, wait for the invitation. I'm sure it will arrive one day. Very, very beautiful. And I do hope mine will be just as beautiful, if not more. If you actually are looking for videographers and photographers, I would highly recommend these guys. Very, very good, very, very stunning. And I hope to get a discount on my wedding. And thank you as well to the management of the Mandarin Oriental for the great food, and also to get me a discount when I want to get married. So before I end, come to my wedding.
Daniel, that's just plain weird. So it was about how many times? Six times? Five times?
Five or six times. But ladies and gentlemen, in all seriousness, that is actually what Daniel is known for. He's a very visionary young lad. He spoke openly about his ambitions and his dreams. He's not scared to speak about them. So yelah, kita kena puji dia sikit lah, you know, like he can vision, like, you know, my time will come, I'm going to get this, I'm going to get that. So Daniel, I hope you got everything you wanted. I hope you're happy. But thank you, mommy and daddy. Thank you to everyone as well for coming. Daniel knows that all dreams are worth the fight and effort. Kanudin?
Yep.
Some of the dreams are?
Some of the dreams. And Mariam was obviously one of those dreams. Strategically located 5-minute drive from mom and dad. Hashtag Team Raya KL. She's intelligent, great sense of humor.
Yeah, he's
she's
okay.
She's chill. She's chill.
He's not chill. He's tensed a bit.
She's funny.
He's not that funny. He thinks he's funny. Yeah. He thinks he's funny.
I mean, I guess opposite attracts each other.
Yeah, I guess so. But, you know, I should actually stop. Daniel was nice to me in his wedding speech, so I'm going to have to try and tone it down and be nice to him as well. What many don't know is that Daniel and Mariam's relationship actually started from mommy. She actually knew that Mariam was the one for him even before Daniel knew it himself. At first, macam, you know, when mommy said to him, "Oh, I have this girl, she's very nice, I want you to meet her," da, 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 and he's like, no, tak nak lah. Oh my God, mommy, this is weird. But obviously, it all changed when they finally met each other and got to know a lot more further.
And you know, they say a mother's blessing is the best blessing. And the best blessing comes from both of the parents. As there lies the divine blessing of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala.
And basically what they talked me into marrying Azhar, they said the same thing. But alhamdulillah, the union was really good. I mean, my union is very good, alhamdulillah. And I hope for the best for Daniel and Mariam as well. May Allah bless this union, inshallah.
Ameen.
Daniel and Mariam, a few words from me. I don't know much. I mean, I'm just, what, 3 going to 4 years of marriage. I'm not in a position to give you any advice, but if I can, it'd be this. Enjoy the blessed journey that you've been blessed with, being together, being married. It's actually very fun sometimes. It can also be very testing, but it's okay, you know. It will not always be smooth sailing, but even so, if you look at each other as support and not as competitors, inshallah, you'll be protected. I hope you know that it's very important to anchor a relationship to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, do things only for Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. This is what Daddy has, you know, taught me and Azhar, so, you know, we pass the advice to you lah juga. I mean, you know, that's what sisters do. Do you have any advice for Daniel?
Well, I'm not married yet.
Oh, yeah, I forgot.
But I asked Azhar, Daniel. I asked Azhar, what would be a good advice to give to you? He said to you to tell you this. He said to tell you this. Your wife is always right. I obviously don't know how true this is, nor do I have, do I dare to disagree with this, because the wife that Azhar was referring to is standing next to me. And he also said, even if she's wrong, just let her be right. And when she realizes her wrong, then you'll be all right. And even she doesn't, you'll still be all right. I guess I have to keep this for myself as well, for when, I don't know, my time, I guess.
Inshallah. Daniel, your responsibility have now grown. You spoke about being daddy's next in line during my wedding, you know, being mommy's protector. Alhamdulillah, now you have Maryam by your side, and inshallah, little youths that will look up to you soon, inshallah. I hope you remember that Maryam too came from beautiful and kind parents who brought her up to be the woman that she is standing next to you right now, sitting next to you right now. During my wedding, during nikah, wasn't it? We had maulid at my wedding as well. Our Sheikh, Pak Sheikh Hafiz, as we would call him, gave us a few advice. Actually, not a few, a lot of advice. But some that I actually remember until today is something that I would like to share with you as an advice and also as a reminder to myself and Azhar, inshallah. The first one was that he said how important it is to care for your parents. You know, when I say parents now, Daniel, it's not just mommy and daddy. You now have uncle and auntie as well. Whom you have to look, you know, look after them. Use the blessed time that Allah has given you to remember these nurtured hands that actually brought us up to who we are today. Never forget where we came from, okay? The second one is that he said, Zahira, Azhar, remember to befriend elderly people with like 40 to 50 years of marriage relationship lah. These are the people that you need to sit down with and seek advice from. When he told me that, I was like, oh, people like Toma, Toaya, you know, our grandparents. When I asked them, apa advice that you can give me? Is there anything that you can give me and Azhar for us to start our family? Most of them would say, sabar je lah. Be patient, let it go. Like, you know, it basically it's that, but enjoy asking that to your own people that you've known for long enough, and you know, if you want to seek advice for them. And the third one Sheikh Hafiz said was that the best example in having a good marriage and in practicing a good life is from our Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Yeah, so that's it, inshallah.
All right. So now, on behalf of our parents, I would like to say thank you once again for your time and your presence. Thank you for being here. Mommy wants me to thank the Kiah group who has now enlarged. Thank you so much. And Mommy's special coffee advisory community. We still don't know who these people are since 3 years ago, but thank you. To Auntie Noor and Uncle Dola, for the lovely setup. I hope mine will be much better, I guess. I don't know. Oops. Jari the band, the awesome music once again. Uday Ismail and team, Shahid, for your assistance in the videos. To the MC, Hadi. Thank you so much for being a good sport, for tagging along. And to the management of Mandarin Oriental, for the food, oh, the lovely food. Anyone had the salmon? I had the salmon, it was really good. I hope when my time comes, which I don't know when, will that be it? And I hope they will maintain the same rate, please. to all family members near and far from all over Malaysia. So I hear from Johor ada. Johor. Lagi. Ada from Perlis tak? Indonesia.
Abang Dayat, Kak Ayu.
Australia.
Oi.
Thank you so much for coming all the way.
Yeah, that's about it.
That's about it.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, last but not least, I would like to promote this single brother of mine, who's still single and available, from 3 years ago. The procedure is still the same. PA is still mom. But we kind of have made the decision for him already. You have to pick someone from Tamantun. So if you are from Tamantun, any single ladies out there, currently, mommy's menantus are all from Tamantun. So we would like to keep the hashtag Team Raya KL tradition alive. So, apply through mommy and we'll get things sorted, yeah? Yeah, good.
Okay. Thank you.
All right, back to the main event. The thank yous have been done. I hope you guys have enjoyed your night. Daniel and Mariam, this is for you. Daddy has arranged something special, which I cannot say I know nothing about. But it's a very nice arrangement. So I hope you guys just sit there, relax, and enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you.
Itu dia, kita berikan tepukan paling gemuruh untuk Raja Rahman. Now, it's really, really him playing the saxophone, bukan miming ya. Jadi sekarang saya rasa masanya untuk kita tampilkan the man behind the sax, S-A-X. Put your hands together for Raja Rahman. Now, I have something to say. Daniel, for the past 3 years, your father has raised many eyebrows. I think most of the friends and family here thought that he was going through a midlife crisis, keeping his hair long, going for extreme gym regime, you know. But all actually is for your nights, Daniel. Semua dibuat dan diciptakan for the past 3 years for him. By design. The long hair was for the malam pendeka, hari pendeka Melayu on your first reception, and the saxophone playing is definitely for tonight. Now, I want to ask, who would want to hear Raja Rahman playing saxophone live for tonight? 5 years ago, this man had taken playing piano for her daughter. 3 years ago, he started playing saxophone for Daniel. I asked both of them, what will happen to Zauki? Now, the mother promises, when your turn arrives, Zauki, she will play saxophone and keyboard at the same time. Ladies and gentlemen, without no further ado, can I have the instrument up, please? Getting ready for another magical moment, second in 5 years. The love from the father for the children. Kita tunggu Zauki punya turn nanti apa ya. What are the song, or what is the song going to be played? I don't know. You don't know? Whatever comes up. I saw Zauki was in a big surprise. It's now, Dad, you really learn saxophone? Betul-betul semua tak tahu. It is a secret. Now, I just knew this couple, I think, for the past 1.5 years. And he mentioned about taking this saxophone lesson. And we kept this a huge secret until today. Jadi, an effort it is, sekali lagi deserve our rousing round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
I have to say this though, yes, the last 3 years, it has been a very lonely lesson with this saxophone. Because we have to keep it secret most of the time, I only practice when no one's at home.
Yeah.
I blow the horn away until it's screeching noise.
Yeah.
I have to say, I played, practice safe sex.
S-A-X.
What are you guys thinking about?
Ladies and gentlemen, S-A-X.
And the choices of song were very difficult because there's some songs, when I started to practice the A's, the B's, and the C's, and the E's, and the F, there's certain parts of this saxophone instrument, you have to reach a high note.
Yeah.
And it's always difficult to reach the G.
Okay.
The G note, the G, is very high.
The G spot.
The G, yeah. G. Oh. Well, yeah.
What the hell?
You beat me to this.
Huh?
So I always have difficulty during my saxophone session to hit the G.
Oh, the G. Okay.
Okay.
I keep it at there.
I keep it at there. Enough. Just keep it at there. Yeah. Right?
Yeah.
So and I've chosen this song, which I hope it comes out as I want it to be, with your prayer. And are you guys ready?
No.
Wait. Before I start to play, I need to say my thank yous as well. I didn't come this way without guide. I have a master inside here. His name is Arshad. Can you give a hand to Arshad? Arshad Osman, who's been guiding me from the beginning of this journey. And he was referred to me by Jari himself, the master. So I have really been guided by masters in my journey here. And also for the music arranging, I have my good friend Azman Abu Hassan in the back there. Say hi to Azman Abu Hassan. Thank you for the arrangement of the music that he did, and Jari also composed the background of that music as well. So I didn't do this all alone. And of course, Lisa supported me all throughout all this period. And the only people in my family who knew about this was Lisa, Zaira, Azhar, and of course, you saw Hamza. Okay.
Now tapi saya tahu you are really, really nervous about this. We had a rehearsal like few nights before, dan nampak it is nerve-wracking for him to perform for us. Jadi saya minta kalau boleh sekali lagi kita beri dia rousing round of applause and scream, please, ladies and gentlemen, Raja Rahman.
Thank you.
sungguh-sungguh menakjubkan. Itulah yang saya katakan dari awal tadi. Apakah kejutan-kejutan berikutnya? I do not know. Now we have it. The 3-year secret is out. He plays piano. Now he plays saxophone. So we do not know what is going to be the next instrument for Zauqi. But congratulations. Daniel, semua ini adalah untuk anda dan juga Mariam. Sudah tentulah kita doakan Daniel dan juga Mariam meneruskan legasi daripada keluarga yang cukup indah ini. Cukup didikan bukan saja dari segi peradaban tetapi juga agama. Kita melihat Zauqi sendiri membaca doa. And such a pleasant and easy going speech from both the brother and sister. Cukup articulate dan juga sangat intelligent mereka adik-beradik. Now I think it's time for us now to hear from the man himself. I would like to invite one more time to walk from the main table to the stage. Apa kata kali ini kita dengarkan daripada pengantin sendiri. Hadirin, kita berikan tepukan yang paling gemuruh untuk Daniel dan Mariam.
Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. First and foremost, ladies and gentlemen, I apologize for the dust that's going around the room. I clearly got teary-eyed from the dust earlier. Full of surprises, but before I get into the formal thank yous that you typically hear in speeches, I would like to talk about a particular young man. This young man I've known for a very, very long time. And this young man used to run up to me, pin me down to the ground, wrestle me, and give me one very clear objective, which is one, to let yourself be free of his grip. We used to call it the never give up game. And this young man, through this game that we had, taught me one thing: what it means to be driven, committed, and also has proven that whatever your mind can conceive, it can achieve. Today, as a handsome young man that I am today, I can say that, right? This young man, whom I've known for so many years, still setting benchmark after benchmark after benchmark. About 3 months ago, he sent me and our family a WhatsApp video. Hey, I can do this, which was a handstand push-up. Not many people can do that. And he sent that to me. And he challenged me, yeah, Daniel, you can do it in a month's time, but when you come to my age, let's see if you can do it still. And that is a big challenge. And I know that that lesson when we were kids, when I was a kid, he has proven to me that when you set your mind to it, you can achieve. Ladies and gentlemen, this young man, often mistaken as my elder brother, which I do not have, by the way, and his grandson today share their birthday. So today, this young man, my forever young man, my father, Rajaraman, and his grandson, Hamza, share their birthday, and I would like to invite them to to actually celebrate with us today. Daddy, Hamza.
Now I am caught by surprise. Silakan.
Ladies and gentlemen, to make it easy for you, we will sing Happy Birthday. We will sing Happy Birthday, right? Mommy? We'll sing Happy Birthday. You don't have to say RJ Rahman or Hamza, just say Happy Birthday, Happy Birthday.
Okay.
Alright?
On my another cue. Choir. Kita buat sama-sama, boleh ya? Satu, dua, tiga. Happy Birthday. Louder, please. Go. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you.
Round of applause, everyone. Thank you, Daddy and Hamza. Thank you very, very much. Moving on, ladies and gentlemen, as you've seen earlier, yes, the first act, I was born premature, right? It must have been tough for my parents at that age to actually handle a premature born baby. And my siblings growing up made sure I did not forget that. So, growing up, my sister would tell me one thing. Daniel, do you know that when you're a premature baby, as you grow older, you either be really handsome or you'll be really ugly. 50-50% chance. So Zaira, today, I did okay. At least to her, I'm on the right side of the 50%, right? Ladies and gentlemen, this big day of ours is a reminder to myself first, and also now to my lovely, beautiful wife, that this is not just about us. Something bigger than us, which is all of you here today. Today, it reminds me that we have to always and constantly be of service to people, and here we are, we stand before you, that we offer our services to you. As family, we will serve you as friends, and for work. Growing up with both my parents, my mom has actually instilled the importance, especially my mom, both my parents, has instilled the importance of actually serving the nation. And I grew up with Petronas colors and values. A special mention to the guest today, the VIP, Tan Sri Sidi and Tan Sri Wanzu. Thank you very much for your leadership for Petronas, and thank you for coming. And through these years of being exposed to the oil and gas industry, my mom has paved the path for me, and I have actually taken on a different path to serve the nation, which is, I had the blessed opportunity to be interviewed in Melbourne, and now employed by Sapura Energy Berhad, under the leadership of Tan Sri Sharis Shamsuddin, who unfortunately can't make it today. Under a beautiful program where I had a chance to be hearing and sharing with the big boys, namely Ravi, who's here today, the VP for ANC, and the Senior Vice President, Encik Zakir, the Executive Director, Encik Ramlan. Dato' Ramlan, sorry, and also Dato' Chris, who's here in the house. And one of the engagement sessions that I had with Encik Zakir, I remember this till today. The statement was, remember your purpose. And on this day today, it reminds me that this union and the purpose of this union is to be a service. And one is to Allah, and second is to both our parents, your parents and my parents. Right now, they're my mommy, my daddy, my abba, and my mama. These figures are the prime examples of service and this type of service, because I grew up seeing them serving their parents, and I still see them serving their parents till today. Thank you, mommy and daddy, for today. Daddy, you set a whole new benchmark for me. I don't know what I'm gonna do when I come up to your age when I have kids. You taught me so many lessons, and you still are taking me to school till today. Mama and Abba, thank you very much for your blessing to be wed to this beautiful and intelligent wife of mine. She did not tell me to write that, I actually wrote it. And today is actually for all four of you. Under the kind barakah and rahmah that we have here today, all the guests, I invite you to actually make dua for my parents, my mommy, my daddy, my abba and my mama, for their long well-being, and for that this team of two with our newly acquired siblings, which are so many of them, and that we serve them well. We serve them well until our last breath. And for all of you, thank you very much. Thank you very much for your presence, and I hope you have enjoyed what we can all offer today. Thank you very much for sharing your love. Thank you very much for sharing these values which we as a family believe.
Once in every lifetime, you face a moment when you walk into a new experience, unsure of how prepared you are for the unknown. The anxiety can be overwhelming, and you rely and value the advice of others more experienced than you, and build your faith of your envisioned success upon it. You solidly affirm a resolve, and you entrench a commitment, and you latch on to a promise that He will always provide. Then you realize this faith and belief gets stronger as you close your eyes and venture through.
Guarda fuori già mattina, questo è un giorno che ricorderai. Alzati in fretta e vai, c'è chi crede in te, non ti arrendere. Il sole alto già ti chiama, e qualcosa in te già trema. Metti le ali al bambino che c'è in te, e lui volerà. Like stars across the sky, e per vincere tu dovrai vincere. crescere. Davanti a noi, non voltarti mai, accarezza con i sogni tuoi, le tue speranze, poi verso il giorno che verrà c'è un traguardo.
Put your hands together for Daniel and Mariam. Let's just celebrate. Joining now by the parents, Zaira, Azha, Zauki, and Hamza. Gentlemen, let's all rise and give this beautiful family our rousing round of applause. Kita berikan mereka tepukan yang paling gemuruh dan panjang. Seolah-olah berada di dalam satu kesempatan teater yang cukup indah dan menarik. With that, ladies and gentlemen, it is the end of this magical evening with Daniel and Mariam. Sekali lagi, inilah dia pengakhirannya. This lovely, beautiful family will now head the main entrance to bid farewell to the guests who are leaving tonight. Again, from the bottom of our heart, my utmost gratitude and appreciation to all of you who are here tonight. We would like to say thank you, thank you, thank you very, very much. Terima kasih sedalam-dalam hati kami. Now, ladies and gentlemen, allow me to cordially invite our guests of honor to leave the ballroom first. I would like to say thank you very much. Sekali lagi kepada Tan Sri Siddiq dan juga Puan Sri. Juga terima kasih kepada Tan Sri Wan Zulkifli dan juga isteri. Terima kasih juga kepada Datuk Seri Utama Raja Dong Chi dan juga Datin Sri. Of course, the bride's parents. Thank you, Datuk Syed Abu Bakar and Datin Nahariah. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you wish to stay back and continue to capture these magical moments into pictures, please do so. For those of you who are leaving, once again, thank you. Drive safe. And please, again, help me to upload all the pictures you have taken tonight, all the videos. Upload them tonight, please. Our hashtag for tonight is DanielXMariam. Hashtag Danny, Mary Danny, finally. Kita juga terima kasih kepada semua dan semua yang terlibat, Jari dan juga rakan-rakan, the families who are involving themselves in making this evening such a wonderful one, the sound people, the technical team, thank you very, very much, the models, the fashion designers, dan tidak ada kata-kata yang lebih indah melainkan ucapan setinggi-tinggi tahniah buat keluarga dan juga terima kasih bagi anda yang turut menghadiri majlis kita pada malam yang cukup indah ini. If there are any shortcomings, we sincerely apologize. Dan semestinya sesungguhnya yang baik semuanya datang daripada Allah Subhanahu Wa Taala, dan semua kelemahan itu datangnya daripada kami sendiri. Saya ucapkan terima kasih, dan dengan ini, inilah dia penutupan kisah pembukaan cinta Daniel X Maryam. Thank you very much. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi taala wabarakatuh. Now the stage is yours. Feel free to just walk up on the dais to take picture. Bagi anda yang masih lagi bersama-sama dengan kita, jangan malu-malu dan segan-segan. Sebelum mempelai ataupun pengantin, kita iring kembali naik ke atas pentas. Pelamin adalah untuk anda untuk naik dan juga mengambil gambar. Silakan.